It is with profound sadness that we announce the death of Jasmine Paulette Romulus, affectionately known as Small Fries, originally from Lastical Castries, but resided at Fonigua Castries. She passed away peacefully on Sunday, June 9, 2019, at the Victoria Hospital. She was 35 years old. Left to mourn, her mother, Bertha Sandra Romulus of Lastical, father, Cletus Williams of Sarat, brothers, Tony O'Neill of the US, Ashley Romulus of Castries, Claude Blanchard, sisters, Colette Charlemagne and family of Balata, Louvina Romulus and family of Roselle, Vanessa Moffat, Aurelia Dassey, Yosella Blanchard, partner and caregiver, Anthony Tony Regis of Foligua, aunts, Claudia Maximin and family of Waterwalks Road, Ruth Marshall and family of Wavin Chabot, Annette Romulus and family of Choiseul, Marina Sudat of Bishop's Gap, uncle, Nereus Chiney Romulus of Castries, godparents, Matthias Maximin and Eileen Plant, nephews including Marlon and Malik Henry of Roselle, special friends, Ms. Babsy of Foligua, Olinda and the Francis family, Ms. Greta of Cicero, Marie Victor and family, Elaine of Groselet, also left to mourn, the Plant family of Denry, the Bissett family of Choiseul, residents of Lastical, residents of Leslieland, residents of Foligua and environs, other friends and well-wishers too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Jasmine Paulette Romulus will take place at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception in Castries on Thursday, June 27, 2019, at 2:30 p.m. Her body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries. Friends and well-wishers kindly note that the family of Jasmine Paulette Romulus wishes to mourn privately following her burial. May she rest in perfect peace.